I'm not going to talk in this video or any like them in the future. Instead, I'm going to focus on drawing animations. I tacked an addendum to one of the previous videos I uploaded, but I figured it wouldn't be enough, so I decided full explanation right here, right now. Not the issues, just an explanation. I'm going to do the simplest thing on Earth and draw some water. Down here, you have the playhead and these dots. They're more of diamonds or squares that are turned by 45 degree angles. 45 degrees. Those diamonds are keyframes. I'm going to go over to frame 10 and point out that onion skinning exists. You can choose how many frames before and after. You can choose the colors. When I draw on a frame that doesn't have a keyframe yet, the previous frame would then become onion skinned. It would still remain where it was in the previous frame, but there it is. So, how can I use this to figure out how to draw water that animates? Waves and water that animate. This is the lowest point by estimate, and this is the highest point by estimate. Frame 20, same thing. Now we're going to do the reverse. Okay, first mistake I made. This keyframe is on frame 31 instead of 30. I can fix that by grabbing it and moving it. Second mistake. That's not how water animates. Thankfully, with the onion skinning I have, specifically before I can draw the next frame, before I begin drawing the next frame, I can see how it's going to look beforehand. So now I'm going to take this and draw the reverse of what I just drew. Frame 50, we're gonna put it at its highest again. Those two frames, this is a summary of all the frames down here. I can delete those too. I can delete those and move on with my life. So I will. Take all those and move them to the front. For reference, I can duplicate keyframes and move them wherever I want. That is the main idea of what I'm going to achieve. That is what I'm going to do in later parts of this video. Starting right now, in fact. So, I'm not going to say very much past this point. Instead, that'd be a different set of videos. So for now, enjoy. That is the idea of how to animate in the software. Quite simple, actually.